You've completed your task. I am pleased. Now you are a recusant true, and a full-fledged member of the Volcano Manor. This is your reward, as promised. Never forget that the recusant fights to tread the path of the champion. The way is tainted, but for this very reason, it is the true path to valor. Now you are a recusant true, and a full-fledged member of the Volcano Manor. I am pleased to have you on our side.
So, you've blooded your sword in the hunt. Then I shall introduce myself once more. Bernal, a recusant just like you. Recusants have particular battle arts, styled to our methods of slaughter. Why not add some to your repertoire? Until we meet again. Thank you.
I see you've performed another task for us. Here is your usual reward. Please, take it. Now, perhaps the time has come to tell you of the true ruler of this manor, Lord Rykard. The Erdtree blessed the Tarnished with grace, but it was all too meager in the face of the enormity of their task. The Tarnished were forced to scavenge, squabbling for crumbs, like the Shardbearers vying for power in the wake of the Shattering. Our Lord, indignant, has refused to scurry about, fighting over what miserly scraps they allow us. If the Erdtree, and indeed the very gods, would debase us so, then we are willing to raise the banner of resistance, even if it means heresy. We at the Volcano Manor, under Lord Rykard, have sworn no rest until it is done. If you follow this heroic path, one day the Lord will see you. The Lord's visits with our champions are always a spectacle. It cannot come a day too soon. If you follow this heroic path, it cannot...
Someone please kill him. That horrendous serpent. Praetor Rykard. You're Tarnished. Here to put the demigods to the sword. Then please, kill the great serpent. The one that devoured Praetor Rykard. I left the serpent slaying spear in the Lord's chamber. Worthy Tarnished. Brandish the spear and run him through. The great serpent. That unspeakable monstrosity. Praetor Rykard's ambitions, though blasphemous, marked him a worthy sovereign, but they were reduced to gluttonous depravity once he gave himself to the serpent. Whatever that thing is, it is no longer Praetor Rykard. Someone must kill him to spare him and his ambitions from further dishonor. Worthy Tarnished, it is the only thing that can kill that horror. Run it through. The great serpent, that unspeakable monstrosity. Very well. Together we will devour the very gods.